I used Amazon for many years to sell golf accessories. Without any warning, they suspended my Amazon seller account. I tried to find out what I did wrong, but they did not even respond to my appeal or tell me what went wrong. I need to find a way to get my Amazon e-commerce site back.